seek medical attention.
Benefactors. And while it's true.
question about my shortcomings, and now... How could one man have slipped through your boss's fingers? This is not some ancient provocateur or ancient assassin. Truman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned a distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. The kind of goodness that he was in the enemy is in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently...
of Eli Vance's major significance, make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all resistance members that Dr. Vance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. This might cause other resistance members to think twice before harboring Doug Freeman. The question is allegiance, and even from some, to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. We cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part.